Greetings.
You know, this place is famous for the howls you can hear at night. Really freaks Poir out. I'm here to find out if the rumors are true. Guess there's nothing out here after all. What the? Are these guys some sort of new Cybermen? Well, I'm not gonna make the same mistake twice. I'm gonna blow these guys up. So I was pretty brave, wasn't I? I know how to hold my own. What the? More weaklings to... Ow, 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 ow! Whoa! Maybe it won't be that easy. It might be in trouble here. Not bad!
Yeah!
might not have it in me to do this! Is it finally over?
Nope, not yet!
Uh-oh, something huge is making its way here! The big one, that's... Cell? Is that seriously Cell? I'm way out of my league here! No, hold on! Sorry, but you think you can survive for a bit? I gotta go get help! Guess who's back? Glad to see you still in one piece.
Cell Max. He's here again?
He's alive, Gohan!
Right. We could use your help in this fight.
For God's sake, you really held your own in that tough fight. But I can't let you hog all the glory, though.
Piccolo, did something seem off to you?
Yeah, he went down a lot easier than the other Cell Max. Maybe this one was a fake.
A fake? How rude! I mean, it was different from the one you fought before, but it was still a bona fide Cell Max. I guess it still needed time in the oven is all.
Who are you? What do you want?
Ooh, inquisitive. Let's just say, I'm a super genius scientist.
Scientist? Wait, you're not the one who created that Cell Max, are you?
Nope. Unfortunately, I can't make a monster like that. But I did pull him from another timeline. That was super easy. I needed guinea pigs like you to test him out. But since you defeated him, I lost all that juicy data. I'm gonna have to keep you guys distracted for just a bit longer.
Hey, you guys are pretty tough. Since I got you here, why don't we try something?
What?
Here we go.
What the? My body.
Looks like someone wants a flying lesson.
Yamcha!
I'll be right over there gathering data if you need me. I'm rooting for ya!
Damn. Looks like we're fighting him.
Yamcha, you all right?
What happened? I felt like I had all this awesome power for a sec. Wait, was I a Super Saiyan? Wait, a Super Earthling? Looks like old Yamcha's back, baby! Ooh, I'm so gonna rub this in Krillin's face!
What a monster! You've reached a level any Saiyan would dream of!